Tough, fierce, wily, wary, and wide-ranging, the mysterious and sometimes misunderstood Wolverine is rare, but can be found in the deep forests and alpine slopes of the Upper Columbia. Wolverines have low population numbers but large home ranges, traveling long distances for food and mates, so are scarcely seen, making these mammals difficult to study. Tough by nature, but also tough to find. This is why researchers like those with Wolverine Watch use community science.
The Wolverine is quite difficult to study because there's very few of them on the landscape. So there could be one every several thousand kilometers. And one of the ways we've gotten around that is by involving the community.
Deep snowpack that draws winter recreationists to the Columbia Mountains is also essential for wolverines to succeed, build dens, and raise their babies.
So if you're a backcountry skier, you're looking for those north-facing slopes where the powder stays really soft and deep. That's actually the same kind of terrain that wolverine prefer as well.
The females reproduce in winter from February to May, and during that time it's a high winter recreation time. We can have both. We can have recreation and we can have a sustainable wolverine population.
Recreationists play an important role in minimizing impacts on an important ecosystem, as well as rare and sensitive wildlife. With cooler, wetter temperatures, the Upper Columbia will become a place to retreat to, a climate refuge, as species deal with the impacts of a changing climate. If you spend any time outdoors in the winter months, wolverines need your help.
They tend to have a foot that they favor, either a left foot or a right foot. And so because of that, they almost run in a diagonal pattern. And the pattern is in sets of twos or sets of threes.
And typically, all you're gonna see is one track going on for miles and miles and miles and miles. But if you see a concentration of tracks in an area, then that's probably because there's a female with a den there.
Make sure to respect their space and don't follow tracks. Wolverines are extremely sensitive to human disturbance and may even abandon their dens. Don't let this naturally rare species disappear from our mountains. Learn more on how to help at y2y.net/wolverines.